Oh, sorry guys. Apparently, the game always... My... The game... Anyway, the game always crashes for some odd reason, and I don't understand. So that's why I'm not able to... I'm not able to stop recording and upload them. So they just... Yeah. So, here we go. Hopefully the game is done. Let's see, can we... That works every time.
Another Lazarus. Alfred, calibrate the Batmobile sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data.
I know where to go. It's behind the panel. Let me see this.
Riddler, talk.
Sure.
Wait.
When you eventually turn up for my trial by Divinity Church, you will be relieved to discover that I have picked out the perfect spot for your corpse in the nearby graveyard.
There we go, got the Riddler chopper, let's do this. Hold on. Alright, let's go. I don't mind the odds, I'm just gonna go to the other one. Oh, no.
Continue on foot.
In your mind? here in the body.
I'm gonna
This must be the Lazarus pit.
Hey, look at that.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
Ow! Wait, you can get the freeze grenade. Press the wrong button. Hey!
Surround. Then hand me the detonator.
Nissa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the Rebels?
The Rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name. Or the girl for me. Or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
Race on cool. He got me out.
Sir, Nissa was always the most reasonable member of the family. But do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her? If you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that, given Raish's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, and not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well,
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do, or who he might hurt.
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him. Now!
You weren't a good man, Ray.
I'm not doing it.
But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him!
Freeze grenade! No, he missed! Hey, I'm trying to do something here! Get out of here! Hey! Hey! I saw you coming! Thank you, finally.
Father, what a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The loyalists will scatter. And I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Nyssa.
Detective.
Last thing.
There is no justice.
just
open.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky
sir. How are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
Perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
Okay, let's go do it, Batman. Let's go.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic! So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe the cure, Norman. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It will be your swan song.
The last good thing you'll ever do.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
I guess I...
Beneath that mask, there's a man, I'm sure. A man who grieves, a man who suffers, a man who fears the reckoning to come.
The relay chip will allow the drones back online. I need to disable it before I can destroy the radar.
playing my game, but I can't do anything. I can't do this. Start? Yeah, because I can't do anything.
To destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Why didn't I let them do that before?
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
What just happened to everyone? Dodge this! Boom! Got him. Hey, let me have the explosive y'all out.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the
Joker. And purify the Joker gene pool.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only have one at a time. The previous drone will be back online. Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
No, there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar. You bypassed the sentry guns. How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
Both radars are down. He's coming for us. Well, he's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not.
Don't underestimate him.
Though that I keep telling him. You're all giving the bat too much respect. You think he lasted this?
This way! Over here!
Fire. Grapple grip. I have an idea. I'm only gonna do this once if I'm savage with both of them.
I'm under attack. That won't work.
Check that weapons crate. Copy that.
I'm under attack. That won't work.
Hey, what happened to you?
Too busy. You won't listen to my orders.
Check that weapons crate. It's a trap. They're not falling for it.
The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Well, they're already dead, so it doesn't matter anyway.
Missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Here it comes.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system. Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founder's Island.
He's breaking the car and destroy the missile launcher. Deploy strike team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.
Batman's in
trouble. What? Where did you come from? Them right there.
My drones will weed you out. We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond. There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman.
Was
time to take out the missile launcher.
Right. Oh, let's go over. Drop the medic! No. No! Stop it! No! No! You're not rezzing! Stop rezzing, people! Down, what are you gonna do? I'm with Thunder of the Apollo, guys. Enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you. And see you, bye.